2 days ago, I saw that news clip of YB Chong yang mengatakan bahawa indeks rasuah di Malaysia sudah menurun. Dia ada beri kadar daripada 6, I think you all might have read benda tu juga, daripada 61 ke 51 ke. Bagi saya lah, ini menunjukkan perkembangan yang bagus. We are happy if there is less corruption in Malaysia. My only question is, YB Chong ni, he seem to be galloping on into the bandwagon of others. He is looking after domestic trade, and he is always talking about Panbonyo lah, about corruption lah, which come under purview of others, ataupun multimedia kah. What is happening to your ministry? The price of food is going up. We want to see dia buat kerja supaya di bawah kementerian dia dapat menangani harga-harga yang naik tu. That is the role of the minister who looks after domestic trade. Jangan glorifying himself from kementerian yang lain. Menteri lain buat kerja yang bagus, dia pun nak tempang sekaki. The other thing, I also saw a comment by Lim Guan Eng yang mengatakan bahawa DAP akan sentiasa menunaikan janji. They will not promise what they cannot deliver. That is what he say, which I saw. Apabila dia komen tentang we will face a big challenge in Sarawak, the Sarawak state election. Well, my comment to him, he has mentioned before the last PRU together with YB Chong that Sarawak punya royalty naik daripada 5 sehingga 20. 50% of taxes collected in Sarawak are to be given back to Sarawak. Entertain that promise first. To me, when you cannot entertain this promise, you are still a liar. So you don't pushing balik, katakan bahawa we will not give you promise of things that we cannot deliver. So far, we have not seen delivery of this. Just that, because you have promised that, you have not delivered it, I will still say that you and YB Chong are liars.